The 6th edition of Indian Super League is set to begin on Sunday, October 20, where Bengaluru FC will look to defend their title over the course of the season. The ISL inaugural game will see Kerala Blasters take on ATK. Indian Super League 2019-2020 Kerala Blasters vs ATK fixture will be played at Jawaharlal Nehru Stadium, Kochi. The ISL will see 90 league phases matches, which will end on February 23, after which the knockout phase will start. This year, the Indian Super League will see two new teams, Hyderabad FC, which replaces Pune City FC, and Odisha FC, which is rechristened name of Delhi Dynamos, having shifted their base. Owned by Vijay Madhuri and Varun Tripurani, Hyderabad FC are the first ISL club from city, which has a vital place in the Indian football history, courtesy the success of Hyderabad City Police in 1950s. On the other hand, Odisha FC came into existence after Delhi Dynamos FC signed with the government of Odisha to relocate their base to Bhubaneswar. A total of 10 teams are participating in the ISL this season, and they are Odisha FC, Kerala Blasters FC, Bengaluru FC, ATK, Northeast United FC, Hyderabad FC, Mumbai City FC, Chennaiyin FC, FC Goa, Jamshedpur FC. The Indian Super League 2019-2020 games will be broadcast live on Star Sports at 7:30 p.m. and also the live stream on Hotstar. Tiger Shroff will be performing to some of his super hit numbers and will later be accompanied by Disha Patani. Shroff and the dancers will perform choreographic pieces inspired by gymnastic and acrobatic moves, along with the high energy flips and stunts on their songs. In a promotional video for the ISL 2019-2020 opening ceremony, Disha Patani and Tiger Shroff announced that they will be at the Jawaharlal Nehru Stadium in Kochi, and apart from performing before the match, will also stay back and watch the game.